Yep.
Final ring. Okay.
Final ring, 6 teams left. Just me being spotted because I have regular footsteps. God forbid I'm a robot. Nobody can hear Pathfinder walking.
The ring isn't really complex, but it can be a little complicated. Wait, what did I just say? Good luck. Have fun. Don't die.
Let's not finish quickly. Where's the fun in that?
Introducing your champion.
Mastered the jump.
I used to fear many things, but that man is gone. I bet you want to know who I really am. I'll tell you the truth.
Follow the leader!
champion has been eliminated.
1 minute. The ring isn't far.
First blood on
Ring.
So that's what happens when you get too excited.
It clearly doesn't matter. Oh, yep. Dropping the whole place and we're all in the same house.
45 seconds. Ring's not too far. I'm okay with that.
Yep, I'm used to that.
We've got 30 seconds to get to the next ring. If you go down, I'm not carrying you.
Ten seconds. The ring's basically knocking on the door.
I can see.
I found a little something extra.
Target's right in front of me.
I have to say, there's a team here, and they're gonna come down the zip line any minute.
Tossing jump drive.
Oh, getting pushed.
Sending out my decoy.
Did I not just call it out? No, there's a difference. I said I'm going to push. I said someone's gonna come down the zip line right here, but no. God forbid I say anything. Cause I didn't say it. My bad. Like I said, you didn't have to come play. Like I said, you didn't have to come over here and play.
Dang, looks like it's just us.
Mm-hmm.
I looted our teammates back.
Because he has an Eva 8 and I have a Handz. I wonder which one wins. An up close fight. Strike 2.